The spoils would go to the more patient jurisdictions and to the countries that are actually going to, you know, support innovation and view this as an opportunity versus just a nail that needs to be hammered.